Hey, I'm Brian Fisher from Lewitt, and today I'm going to be sharing what I think is the best technique for singer-songwriters who are recording vocals and guitar at the same time. This can be a really effective technique for recording a live performance for video, or if you just feel more comfortable singing and playing guitar at the same time. Capturing this kind of real-time performance can sound really cool and organic, like you're in the room with the artist. However, having more isolation inevitably is going to give you more freedom in the mixing stage for both corrective and creative processing. This microphone technique kind of gives you the best of both worlds. Okay, so the basic idea is that we're going to use two multi-pattern microphones set in figure eight mode and take advantage of the natural side rejection of those patterns to isolate the sources. So for this demo, I'm going to be using the LCT 441 Flex, and we're going to be setting that in figure eight mode. If you're not familiar, that basically means it's most sensitive in front of the mic and right behind the mic, and least sensitive along the edges. So we can kind of take advantage of that in order to isolate the vocal and the guitar from each other. All right, so for the first microphone, you're going to angle it down towards the guitar and basically have the top of the mic pointed towards your vocals. So you basically want to be looking right down at the top of the capsule. This is going to ensure that you're rejecting the most amount of vocal as possible while picking up the most amount of guitar. Okay, and for the second microphone, you're going to put that right in front of your vocals and have the side of the mic pointed down towards the guitar. Now for both of these microphones, you want to be maybe 5 to 8 inches away, which is pretty close, but that'll help kind of increase the amount of isolation that you get. All right, so I'm going to record some guitar and vocals, and then we're going to listen back to how they sound both together and isolated.
I'm so tired of trying to pull myself together. Every time I'm getting close, I start to second guess myself.
As you can see, it's a simple but really effective technique for recording vocals and guitar at the same time. Thank you so much for watching. If you got something out of this video, please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any future recording tips. And if you have any questions or ideas for future videos, be sure to leave them down in the comments. Make yourself heard.